we go. Hello, girl.
Okay, girl. One last ride. What am I getting into here, Tim?
During the storm, we had to evacuate the central administration bunker in Sector B, down at the base of the rig. Imagine a gray box full of filing cabinets, but with less personality.
That's where your office was?
Right.
And you said some people didn't make it.
Yes, good people.
I'm sorry.
And now this signal.
The S.O.U.S.
If there's an S.O.U.S., I should have gotten it too. They're hiding something, Stan. The management. I know they are. A lot of sensitive material in that bunker, records, reports. But as of yesterday, no personnel. So they say. So, to answer your question, we don't really know what you're getting into. Save that it's probably not good.
Okay. Lovely. Hello, Mr. Sun. Quick patch job. Piece of cake. The boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and got... Here. Ugh. The size of this thing. Unit trench protects its own, apparently. Approaching the gate now. Should be just like the last time. Tim?
Working on it. This is odd. It's asking for priority access codes. I've never even heard of priority access codes. Let alone on a sector entrance. Give me a second here. In the meantime, there should be a secondary access around there somewhere. Have a look around.
Goes. I can use this with a crafting table. Thank you. Never get used to those.
Get through here.
If management is involved in this, there's no telling what I'll find of that signal. Nothing good.
My fault.
There we go.
This looks like a fault line.
I'm being told access to Sector B is currently denied to anyone without a direct mandate from corporate.
Okay. Well, bad news. That's exactly where I am.
I don't understand. There's nothing down there except the admin office and a storage bunker and the rig, of course. Are they worried some mad bastard might try and blow it up?
People on the news seem pretty angry about the leak. Should I still be here?
That bugger corporate bunch of assholes. I want to know what it is they're hiding down there.
Coming up on the admin center.
Find out what that signal's all about, but stay safe. First sign of trouble, you leave. Head towards that.
Got a capsule here, Tim. And empty.
Looks like a rescue team. All right. But if everyone was evacuated, a rescue team for who? Or what? Still no details on this end. If they sent a team, they did it outside of normal procedure. There's a black hole where any briefing files would be. Always a good sign.
Heading to the admin bunker. Door's locked. From the inside.
That's not normal. I don't. Why would a relief team lock themselves inside an evacuation zone?
I'll admit, those drones are useful, but still don't trust them.
Hmm.
should get me in. Silence. Not sure if that's good or very, very bad.
Storage bunker right by the admin center. God knows why, but that's where you are. Triggered by the storm, maybe.
Maybe. It did the job.
Probably won't be the last door you'll have to bust down. Corporate can bill me.
Thank you. place is locked down. Have anything to do with those leech things I saw? That special oil?
Possibly. I asked around, covertly. No one's ever heard of anything like that. Or any special oil. Admin center proper now. Home sweet home. The SOS is coming from somewhere in that area. Check around. Through the evac training in there. Thought it was a lot of bunkum, but... well...
sort of locker room. It's completely submerged.
Shit.
There we go. Seen things. Guess not. No. No. Get back. Get. Fuck off. Side. Returning to normal. Get away! This stuff is everywhere.
Don't tell me there's been a leak.
No, this isn't oil. This... I saw it in the drone bunker. Some sort of invasive sea life? Leeches or something?
Again with the leeches. It's oil, trust me. When it hits water that deep, it floats in these big globs. Very leech-like.
Tim, whatever I'm seeing, it's not oil. Back.
server room.
No budging this.
Looks like the server room. Oh, God. Is that...
Tim? Found one of the team. Can't be sure, but... he looks dead.
Jesus. First, though, give me a scan of those servers. Might be able to grab some info.
Right.
I don't believe it.
Huh?
Those rotten, conniving C-suite fuckers.
Tim?
This wasn't a relief mission. This was a search and destroy.
What?
The team. They were sent down here to wipe the servers, the records, everything. They initiated the evacuation. They flooded the place. We were never in any danger. They just wanted us out of the way so they could clean up their dirty laundry.
Oh. Oh, shit. Now what?
Keep going. We need to know what happened.
It's still locked down, Tim. Gotta find another way in.
Okay. All right. Maybe... maybe through the living quarters. There's another entrance.
On my way.
Jesus Christ. You know, I just realized I missed that place.
The office.
Broken chair, wobbly desk, constant damp. But now it's gone.
Thank you. honey. What we get attached to, eh?
You can say that again. Made an old man feel important for once, sending out orders and watching pros like yourself move about like pieces on a chessboard.
Oh, thanks.
What's happened? Stanley!
They're dead. The relief team, or hit squad, or whatever they were.
Jesus.
Drowned. They were locked in.
Those... If I find out, if those assholes off their own team...
It wasn't them. It was... This stuff. These things.
This is serious.
I'm being serious. There's traces of it all over. Whatever this thing is, it killed them.
Enough. We need to figure this out. Can you get to them?
These look like the crew cabins.
Emergency access to the control room should be through here.
I think I found your cabin.
Anything salvageable?
Found a picture.
The one of me and the ex-wife? That can stay.
How long were you down here?
Lost count. Couple of years. On and off, you know. For the command control board. That'll get you into the server room.
Thank you.
The lockdown's lifted.
Head back to the server room. Let's get this over with.
Canteen. Looks like everyone left. In a hurry?
They've started is still running. Damn all this technical mumbo jumbo. Bugger it. The thing's all at an off switch. Shut them all down. Pull the plug.
One down. And done. Up yours, you culprit. Oh, no. Tim? Hello? Anyone? Section. Who's that? You. What are you doing here?
I'm waiting for Mom, Sally. I think you made her sad. What were you fighting about?
We weren't fighting. We talked about the... But that fight... Hey, the fight was no big deal, you know? Everything was... Everything's fine.
I know. I'm just...
What, honey?
I don't know. I don't want you to leave again.
Now you listen to me. I'm not going anywhere. I'll never leave you again. Come on now. Let's get out of here. And you stay with me this time. Okay?
Okay.
She's at home. She's waiting for us.
And she's not mad at me?
At you? Sweetheart, why would she be mad at you? Be there for you, sweetheart.
I know.
Good. We both will.
I know.
I'm out, Tim. I'm done.
I saw. The data erasure has stopped and...
No. I mean, I'm done. With this. All of this.
Okay, lad, I... Yeah. That's probably for the best. I'll schedule retrieval crew ASAP. You get yourself back to the module.
Let's get out of here. Tim, I need to tell you something.
All right.
It's about Pearl. She followed me here. Some part of her.
Not sure I understand.
Neither do I. I've seen things down here I had no idea were possible.
Stan, those headaches, did they ever come back?
What? No. No, I'm fine. Wait, you think this is narcosis? That I dreamt up the thing that nearly killed me?
No, I believe you.
This is a lot. I know. We'll talk more when I get up there. But there's something very wrong down here, Tim.
Okay, lad. Whatever it is, we'll see it sorted. Together. I never asked. How's Emma been?
She's coping. Better than me.
Still teaching?
Yeah. And making kids' lives hell before she makes them better.
She's a temper on her for sure.
Only with you, Tim. Only with you. I should call. Tell her I'm coming home.
Good news. Your pickup's closer than we thought. They'll be on station tomorrow morning. There'll be a capsule waiting. And, comms are back up at the module. I know you came down here to get away, but, with all the shit that's happened.
I know, Tim. It's okay. How long until one of those is doing my job?
Thank you.